We got the truck fired out today. I got the V2 body on. I had it for a while. Figured I'd bash it up. It's like brand new. But she's a V3. Done right up. Let's give her a good bash. Little body rubs there, happens the odd time. I gotta fix the lip on this jump. So I'm running a 16 tooth on here. I find it's perfect. 17, not bad. She runs so smooth. I got this thing dialed in so good, guys. That lip. Just, I don't want to hit the fucking trailers. Landed her though. Just a beast, man. Thank you. Sebastian. I don't know, man. This thing's my favorite platform by far, guys. I actually modded RPM wing mount on here. It works awesome. Beast. Love my Chuck Fire. This, then my Outcast. I mean my Creighton. This thing can just shoot anything at her, man. Just showed you. Thing is an animal. Take the rocks out of here. Good. So I'm hoping Monday I'll have my other ESC, my Stavox, 1230. I got the orange one coming. I figured because I don't go in the water. It was like $20 cheaper, but still, it was still almost 90 bucks for that servo. Body's taking a beating. I'm turning the wheels, that's why.